What up, y'all? Today I'm chipping the Rush Rangers 2. Sega one. And I put maybe the 6, but I got a fail. We'll start off with chip. Of course, it's going to go a little different than the other one. It's important to collect the art this time because the art you need to get the life off. This is like a dining room, I guess. Pretty easy overall though. We got 50. Say what? Oh boy. This will help back. This first boss ain't too bad. It's good. Chipping 2-0. I think it's wide. I'll see you next time later.